Well, hello everybody and welcome into a Vikram official trailer reaction. I said it twice there, not because I have some sort of cognitive issue, purely because I'm not, even at this stage, sure how you pronounce the actual movie. I'm going to go Vikram, Stephen.
Okay, I'll go Vikram.
Vikram. And it's usually Stephen that says then, Vikram and I say Vikram.
One of us is right, at least.
One of us, yeah. Or maybe we're both wrong, yeah. Even now. Stephen, this is Kamal Haasan.
Yes.
This is VG Seth Abafi. It's Fahad Fasil.
Yeah.
And apparently, Surya's in here as well. Little cameo. Spoiled to us in the comments. People asking us to react. Yeah. Okesh Kanagarash, Anirudh.
We're not going to fake react and be all shocked and bothered
when we see Surya in this trailer, yeah. Because we know someone told us.
John, this
but
is
what a cast.
Yeah,
what a crew.
First full trailer we're getting for this. Yeah. We've had two semi-teasers, haven't we?
Yeah, we had a
And it's all down to, obviously, the pandemic. It's held up production of the film. We're nearly there. Another month away, what I say, yeah.
Yes, in that range.
So it's a good time to bring out the official trailer, although it was last week.
Yeah.
We did not give out. But we've been too busy engulfed in the family, man. But
that's what the community's there for. You've got to tell us these things and we'll react to it. Believe yeah. me, we will. We don't bite.
No, much.
Don't be scared to put a little comment down and let us know if something dropped. We'll get right into it.
Yes.
But Stephen, without further ado, we will get right into it. Press play. How's the audio? Oh! Just double checking. Oh. Warriors, that concept.
In the Marinera Televir and Gladi Kedisol Ravar, then Nazarima. The Patula.
Oh,
oh,
that's what it's action back, man. The eagle is What a shot. I love music, man, I really do. That's like Khan with a shat.
Wow.
Khan! Stephen, that trailer was absolutely epic.
Amazing. Love that music, John.
I tell you what, man, and amongst all of the violence, the punching, choking with a foot, cars being flipped with a machine gun, the standout moment for me, there was two standout moments. VG Seth Abafi's get up, he looks like a villain from a Godfather movie like 40 years ago. The shirt's incredible, the glasses game is incredible. Everything about the guy, he looks cool. But for me, the standout moment was a lovely little wide shot of Kamal Haasan lying back in the tear, running down his face.
Yep.
Just a subtle little moment there of a vulnerability.
That was well spotted, John. Yeah, considering what we got in that trailer, very action-packed, as you said, very frenetic.
Yeah.
VG Seth Abafi
portrayed
what we were talking about in movie news, John, in terms of playing a villainous villain. You know, we've seen him playing charming villains, if that makes any sense.
Relatable villains.
Yeah, relatable. This is going to be something different, I think, from him, which I'm looking forward to. The whole cast, though, John, what a stellar cast.
Yeah, and then, of course, you've got Anna Rudd in there with the sort of background, rocky, action-orientated music.
I liked that tune, by the way.
It was very cool. Yeah. It got you going along with what you were seeing in terms of visual stimuli. But Stephen, it was a great trailer. You get a sense of what's going on there. There's this sort of warring group of people, gangs, if you like, maybe criminals, gangsters. I love that quote. Which animal survived to see the light of day? I'm paraphrasing. Mm. Found that interesting. As I say, it gave me vibes of The Warriors, great 70s movie.
Yeah.
With all the different warring gangs fighting for supremacy. Who would see the light of day? I don't know if that's what it's all about, but I get the sense it's just going to be high stakes, lots of action. A lot of moments in there, though. With the acting or show, Kamal Haasan, we've done reactions to this man's career's work. He's well respected in the south, north, everywhere of India. Real pioneering trendsetter, guy who's been pushing the envelope in terms of technology, what can be done in a movie on the subcontinent.
Yeah.
Great to see still doing it, man, all these years later. I'm really looking forward to watching this movie. Have been from the very moment we've seen that little teaser, Stephen, and they were sitting at that table. Menacingly getting tucked into food. Cannot wait to see it.
Can't wait.
Love Vijay Sethupathi. What a guy. Probably my favourite actor from India. There you go. My favourite.
Yeah.
I'll leave my cards in my chest. That guy plays different characters all the time. He's a lime and you say he plays the same character. I don't know what you're talking about. Come at me, bitches. What are you talking about? He plays a different character in every movie I've seen. He's tremendous. He's like a chameleon. But anyway, that's how we round it up. What's your thoughts on that Vikram, whatever? You pronounce it, trailer. What's your thoughts on the sort of first tentative looks at Vijay Sethupathi's villain? Because I don't recall seeing him before that trailer. What did you make of his get up, his glasses, his punching? At one point, he's just punching and not even looking at the person he's punching. He was looking ahead and getting tore right in. The guy always is able to effectively convey power. We've seen it as Bhavani and Master. You feel his punches. He's always portrayed as this big, powerful guy, and you get it again in there. What's your thoughts on it, though? Kamal Haasan, the whole trailer, our reaction, and if at all in terms of thoughts, can go down below in the comment section. You can also like the video if you've enjoyed it. Subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications straight to your eyeballs for future reactions like this. Again, as we said at the start, if there's anything out and you want us to react to it, pop it down in the comment section and we'll have a little gander and maybe even react to it. We probably will. But regardless of what you do, thank you once again for watching, and until the next time, me and Steve are done. Bye-bye.